trouble staying in the ring.
Here we go with Owens. He's so close. He can probably taste the victory right now.
Think of the risk and sacrifices these guys are taking to get that down. This is unreal.
Another knockout blow. That could be it. We have just witnessed the coup de grace.